you telling us? We don't care about those spelling.
Because I heard that first place winner gets 2 front row tickets to the Broadway show. Second wins $50, third wins $20.
I thought you said I was gonna sell them.
I gotta win that spelling bee.
You never won anything.
You can't even spell.
Janelle's right.
How you really want? Trust me, I'm gonna win.
Skill. Let's go.
Boys, where are you going?
To the bathroom.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, here's the plan. I heard Mr. Big Stuff tell Principal Johnson that he put the spelling bee words in the office.
And that means we have to use the bathroom?
No, stupid. We have to sneak into Principal Johnson's office to get the words that we're gonna spell in there.
Oh.
Get it? Good.
Do is look for the paper with the words on it. I'll look over there while you look over here.
Yeah.
We're never gonna find it.
We haven't looked in there yet.
Shoot, it's locked.
I think I found the key.
Let me try it. Oh wow, look at the spelling bee word.
Oh yeah. Now all we have to do is study.
Oh shoot, I think I hear somebody coming.
Excuse me, what are y'all doing?
Calling our parents.
Thought y'all were up to something.
No, we're not up to anything.
So tell me what happened.
These kids were playing and they threw this paper in my face.
No, he didn't.
No! You can't have it. Don't be lying to Principal Johnson. Eh? I don't want to see this mess again, you understand?
Yeah, whatever.
Look, I'm very busy right now. I'm gonna have to deal with this later.
Skillet!
Mr. Big Stuff, are you sure you put the spelling bee words in there?
I tell Mr. Big Stuff to put them in here. Now, how he followed directions as he had been told, we would not be in this trouble now.
I put them in here with Janelle's ID and her report card. Right there,
It's not here. It's not here.
What? And Janelle's report card is not here either.
I know someone stole it. I can tell.
Would Janelle, would she have taken it?
She would have asked first.
Well, who else would have taken her? Oh, her ID. And the list.
It has to be the one and only class that makes trouble. Mr. Mahoney's class. That is the worst class in the whole wide world.
Excuse me, Mr. Mahoney?
Yes?
I need to speak to you for a minute.
Yes?
It seems that somebody has stolen the spelling bee words and Janelle's ID card.
Okay, class. The spelling bee list, another student's ID card, and report card are missing.
We're going to be taking each student down to Ms. Johnson's, Principal Johnson's office to figure out what's going on.
And you guys get in trouble and be laughing so hard.
Shut up, man. We didn't even do anything. Y'all guys got in trouble. Shut up.
Antoine, you first. I'll pull Demetrius from the other class.
Let's go.
I'm scared. Let me do all the talking. You better not open your mouth and say that we stole a paper. You know I'm not good at lying. I can't lie to anyone.
Lie to your mother.
So what? That's different. If I get in trouble here with the principal, then I get in trouble at home too.
Hi, gentlemen. Have a seat.
So we want to know what you know about the missing documents from the filing cabinet.
I'm not nervous. I'm cool.
If you say so.
Yep, that's.
Have you, Demetrius?
If I did steal, I would be grounded in my room right now.
There goes my pencil. It must have fell out of my pocket while we were looking for the spelling bee papers.
No.
Oops, did I just say that?
Yes, and I'm glad you did. You boys are in big trouble.
It wasn't Antoine's fault. It was my fault. I wanted to win the spelling bee. I planned the whole thing and I swiped Janelle's paper while I was taking the spelling bee words.
That's not gonna get you out of trouble. And Antoine, you should have told the truth from the beginning.
Let's go back to your class and get the paper.
Oh, you boys have a month of detention.
Oh, man!
I told you we're gonna get in trouble.
You changed her report card grades?
Should have known better. Should have followed the rules.
I'm walking you home. I'm gonna talk to your parents face to face.